Well, the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, little more than trouble, you see, he stand about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him T-Top Lover, and the man just call him Sir. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town, badder than all King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he like his fancy clothes, and he like to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too, he got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, and he got a razor in his shoe. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole dumb town, badder than old King Kong, meaner than the junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar saw the girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and trouble soon begun. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about the misery to wipe by a jealous man. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole dumb town, badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men took the fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like Dick's old pal with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town, badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Yeah, he was badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.